And put your pinion in the freezer overnight. Heat your bearing up for 30 minutes at 400. And then go ahead and drop it down on there and it goes on there, no problem. Pretty self-explanatory. I cut the old bearing off. If you need to use a shim, make sure you put your shim on, then drop your bearing on. But that's how I do it without a press.